We need to lose this van, Packy. The cops will be looking for it. Great, we've got some transport. Get in that vehicle, prisoner.
We've got rid of the unwanted attention. Now it's time for business. Get us to the cliffs in Leftwood.
The cliffs of Leftwood, then. Is there a boat coming or something? Where am I going?
You're going to a faraway place, my friend.
Damn right! Somewhere the cops will never find me.
Nobody's gonna find you where you're going, friend.
Shit! I don't even know who sent you guys. Who do I got to thank for springing me from the joint?
We're doing this on behalf of an old acquaintance of yours.
I knew I wasn't forgotten about. I knew that no matter how long I rotted in there, people on the outside world still remember me.
People remember you, all right. You're at the front of certain people's minds.
Well, who is it? Not Julia. She stopped writing and coming on visiting days, but I could tell she was still thinking of me. I knew it!
You'll find out who it was when we get there. In the meantime, shut the hell up, buddy.
All right, friend. Thank you.
Take driving lessons off of Katie? Out you come, old boy!
The cliffs! The sea air! I really am free! I could cry. You've made me a happy man, boys. Now it's time to tell me who asked you to do this.
Derek McCreary. He's my brother.
Derek? But he ratted me out. He's the reason I ended up in that place to start with, the spineless...
So you thought you'd talk about him? He's my brother, and guys like you are killing him. Nico, get rid of dear old Aiden.
Aiden is dead.
That's the end of a chapter. I can close the book on a whole lot of my past now, Nico. Thanks. Maybe a clean break is in order. A fresh beginning.
Good luck to you.
What the fuck is this? Roman's getting hit? The big man's hanging up his hunting rifle? More out there for you, right? More for me and you, buddy.
I have to admit, that was not my first thought when I heard. I'm happy for him.
Sure you are. I'm happy too. Fucking happy. Brucey is ecstatic, homie. Just, you know, kinda gonna miss him is all.
He's not going anywhere. Him and Mallory are only getting married. We all have to settle down sometime.
What, you think I'm getting old? I got the abs of a 17-year-old gymnast and the forehead of a toddler, baby. Brucey don't need to settle down just yet.
Sure, sure. Enjoy all that extra pussy then, Brucey. I'll see you around. I don't Shit. Want to have to hurt you.
Stop! Leave me alone! I'm getting the hell
out of here! Suppressive fire!
Ah!
This
ah!
Ends now!
Would you please step outside?
This is not fucking happening!
Subject westbound in a gray sedan. Dispatch the unit from Leftwood.
Don't get overexcited. It's just a robbery.
Don't touch me!
Where to?
Get away from me!
So we need to go to Beaverhead Avenue.
All right, then. Let's do it.
I got places.
This is as far as I can go, okay?
Thank you. driving it?
Feds, I think. They always drive past it this time.
Does that worry you?
When you marry a dragon, you gotta expect a few knights are gonna turn up to try to slay him. Jackasses. All of them. All of you.
Nice talking with
Whatever.
You.
Whatever. You have fun. Pick a swell guy to kill. Hopefully someone with a young family who'll really miss him.
Hey!
Hey!
Is Mr. Pegorino around?
Sure. I'll get him. Boss!
Anthony, will you shut up? In fact, will you fuck off? Go on, get out of here. Don't come back till you get a brain implant or something.
I'm sorry. I'm
nice to see you, Nico.
You too.
I got a couple of things I want to talk to you about. First up, can you kill this shithead?
Sure.
Second, come in here.
Oh, fuck.
So, listen, we got a bit of a problem with the Pavanos.
Yes, I noticed that at your meeting with them.
The way they look at us, we're bottom feeders. Always have been. We ain't a real family to them, just a bunch of Guernsey Goombas. When things are cool, we're getting fucked.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Sure. Listen, some of their boys are in town today, gonna collect their piece of an Alderney bookie ring. Where it is, they're at the diner, an actor. Find them and follow them to the meet. You disrupt it, and I'll let you keep the money. But make sure you hit the Pavanos real hard. Capiche?
Yeah, capiche.
Thank you.
I think that guy works for the Pegorinos. God, they must be desperate. Let's lose him on the way to the meet.
Ah! Peace.